You are watching channel 420.
This is utter nonsense. I've never heard such a bunch of errands except spiders. Not worth the trouble.
Oh, I'm going to enjoy this.
Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
They come up with me. I'll pick them up.
Revelio. Why is every
Reparo.
Bridge here broken? Now, if we just return her egg, we can hopefully make it out without too much fuss.
Ahead.
Whenever you're ready, I'll follow your lead.
I'll just follow where it's safe.
Over here!
Revelio. I don't suppose she listened to reason.
Get to that opening below her. If we can get to that, we can get to there.
Revelio.
Revelio.
To capture at least 10.
Revelio!
How charming. They keep in touch with each other. There she is again. Repair her!
She's fantastic.
From a distance.
Revelio.
Here we are. I do think this is where we'll find her. The terrain's typical of where the breed would nest. I suspect it's how the poachers found her to begin with. They likely camped here and logged her patterns. Perhaps nabbed her first and then her egg. Dragons are hard enough to wrangle, let alone maternal ones.
You got all of that from simply standing here?
You'd be surprised how easy it is to think like a poacher. Shall we see if she's home? We only need to return her egg.
That sounds straightforward enough.
We should be in and out. Then we can be finished with the poachers once and for all. Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her. Goodness knows she's been through enough already.
Revelio!
I know you are.
Thank you.
Revelio.
I dream of making a better world for me.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me.